On the slopes of Carmelo Mount, the new settlement was named Buon Abitacolo for its healthy air and its magnificent geographic position. The village has medieval origins. In the whole town, called Casale, it's possible to admire the Piccinini Leopardi Palace, the Church of the Santa Trinità, and the Santa Annunziata Church, dating back to the 17th century, that keeps inside some important works and the characteristic houses with stone portals. In the lower part of the common, called Borgo, the antiquity of the hamlet is also testified from the stone fountain of San Donato of 1545, with the water that gushed from a large mask in bas relief. During the 18th century, the town had certain artistic flourishes, both civil and religious files, testified from the churches of San Domenico, San Gaetano and Santa Maria degli Angeli, open to the public, with valuable frescoes of the 18th century, and at least that one of Santa Maria of Constantinople and the Sanctuary Mount Carmelo. Of naturalistic interest are the wood of Carreta Cognole and the oasis of the Mount Carmelo, which offers a scenic view of Vallo del Diano.